There are three really easy ways to zoom in and out on Google Sheets. The first is right here. It's just on the bar at the top. The easiest way is to click zoom and to click whatever zoom you want. You want to zoom in, you can click 200%. That's 200% the size it originally was. If you want it to be half the size it originally was, you want to see more cells on the page, click it down to 50%. That's probably the fastest way to zoom in and out with Google Sheets. You have a little bit more control by clicking the View menu, then clicking Zoom and accessing the same menu here. But my favorite way to zoom out in Google Sheets is to hold down Control on my PC and then to scroll back toward myself on my mouse wheel. That allows me to zoom out and zoom in with even more magnitude than I would otherwise do. So that is the easiest way to zoom out in Google Sheets. Just click the dropdown, click the View menu, or if you're on a PC, Control, scroll your mouse wheel back toward you. Thanks for watching this video. We have all sorts of tips at spreadsheetpoint.com. Come by, we've also got free templates. So if you want to very quickly build something like this and you're not already using AI, we can help you with that. You can download or copy any of our templates by clicking File, Make a Copy. Just make sure you're already signed into your Google account and you'll be able to copy anything we have on our site for free.